Welcome back to a quick XCOM update. Our newly constructed gene lab allows us to manipulate soldiers on a genetic level. However, having seen what Bob had to go through for his upgrades, none of the squad leaped to volunteer. As such, Command has chosen to grant memetic skin to Liam Frost, and so he has been drugged and placed in a vat of modified stem cells, implanting his skin with the new abilities. Command is confident this will make him an even more effective soldier than he already is.